Yo, what's up? It's Patrick from Guy in the Cube. Our world is going mobile. Everybody has some type of device that they're walking around with in their pocket. And a lot of times that's the only way people want to consume information. And Power BI is no exception to that. And the Power BI mobile team, they have been working tirelessly and endlessly to continue to make this one of the best mobile app experiences. And so one of the things, one of the challenges that we run into often is that when people will create a report, they don't bother to mobile optimize it because they just don't feel like doing some dragging and dropping. That's honestly what it is. So the mobile team have done some amazing things to make this easy, thinking you can do this in one click. And in this video, I'm going to show you, all right? So you know how we like to do? Instead of all this talking, let's do what? Let's head over to my laptop. I downloaded this little air screen mirroring receiver app from the Microsoft Store, and I'm going to go ahead and get my phone connected to it because I want to show you what this experience will look like. There's my phone, and I'm going to open up the Power BI app. You can see it, and I've created this report. Well, actually, because I'm not lazy, I'm just efficient, Copilot has actually created my Power BI report. So I'm in my mobile report, and there's even a message to get a larger view, rotate my phone. So I'll rotate my phone. Now I can get a larger view of that report, but I don't like that. I don't like the way it's laid out. If I'm an executive or C-level, I'm like, we have to be able to do this better. And then I go talk to the report developer and I'm like, yes, yes, I need to do some dragging and dropping to make it work. But there's an easier way, and I'm gonna show you. There's two ways you can set this up. There's this new auto layout capability for your mobile report. So if you're in a desktop, it is a preview feature. You'll have to go to the preview settings. I like this little gear at the bottom that allows me to quickly get to the options page. So if I click preview, and down here, you'll see where it says auto create mobile layout. If you click on the learn more, it takes you to a document that just kind of walks you through all the bits and pieces of how the layout creation is created and then some limitations. But back in the desktop, once I have this feature turned on, it may require a restart of the desktop. You can switch to the mobile view by going to view and choosing mobile layout, or down in the bottom, which is where I like to go, is a switcher between the desktop layout and the mobile view. So you can click it, and then right there, if I choose auto create layout, it uses the elements from the report in a horizontal left to right. So it'll start here, pick this one, start here, start here, start here, something like that. It explains it in the dot. But if I switch back over to the report view, I can choose auto create here or auto create there. I'm gonna do this in the service because I'm gonna save it and show you what it looks like on my mobile phone after I do this save. So over in the service, if I go into edit view, I have the same options. I can switch to the mobile view down here, or I can choose mobile view in the ribbon at the top. So once you go into the mobile view, you have a choice right here to do the auto create. It's in the desktop also, like I said. So I choose auto create. It automatically lays everything out nice and tidy for me. If I choose one of the elements, I could even go into this and say, you know what, for the rides, I want to change the display units to millions. Now this only changes in my mobile view. It doesn't change the look and feel in the desktop view. And then if I wanted to kind of reduce the size of the labels themselves, I could do stuff like that. I could do all types of things right here in the format for the mobile visual. Once I'm done, I can click save. And now let's go back over. If I choose the report, remember I've optimized it for mobile. If I click it, guess what's gonna happen? It automatically will switch over, and now I can see the report in a more optimized view for this particular form factor. I'm using an iPhone. And so you can see how it laid it out better for that particular form factor. It just works. All right, what do you think? Have you thought about designing reports with a mobile view but didn't want to go through the process of doing all the drag and dropping? This works great with simple reports. If there's things more complex like backgrounds, it doesn't use backgrounds. If there's a lot of layering, there could be some nuances there, but try it out with some simple reports. And I'd love to know what you think. You know what to do. Post your comments in the comments below. If you want to learn more about Power BI or Fabric, there's probably a video flying above my head. And as always, from Adam and myself, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.